like to think a lot of, like, you know, our character was made. You know, a lot of, some of these younger guys don't really know about them. But, you know, if you spend 1, 2, 3, or 4 years with them, I like to think you grew up with them. You know, I think a lot of our characteristics are Dick LeBeau driven. Even though our goals and stuff, you know, they're still Coach LeBeau and the way he wanted it. Because our coaches were under him. You know, I think he, his imprint is a lasting imprint that, you know, a lot of our defense wants to reach, you know. He's coached Super Bowl winning defenses. He's got the best out of them. But that didn't even talk about the man he is. You know, I still miss, you know, him saying, "What's up, Buckeye? How you doing?" You know, his Christmas night, his tale that he would tell us. You know, there are so many stories I have that, you know, I'll cherish. You know, but.